Hello everyone, welcome to Poitran Academy. This is Ankita. Today I am going to tell you about the application Leet Photo. To download the application, we have to go to our Play Store. In the search box, we have to search for Leet Photo. The name of the application is Photo Compress and Resize. We have to install this application. As it is already installed in my phone, so I will click on Open. In this application, we can compress our photo, we can resize our photo, and we can crop our photo. To compress our photo, we have to click on Compress Photo. Then we have to select the photo which we want to compress. After that, I have to click on the Tick option at the top right corner. Here it gives me some options to select the quality, like here it is given 80%. I can reduce the quality or I can increase the quality up to 100%. Next is maintain resolution. If I disable this, then there is a chance that my resolution will decrease. So I have to always enable this. Next, file option. Here it gives me the storage part where my compressed photo will be saved. Next is delete original photo. If I enable this, then the original photo will be deleted. Next is result photo format. Over here, we can select origin or JPEG or PNG or WEBP. Next option is size. Here, it gives me to select the size. Over here, our default size is 500 KB. We can increase the size or we can decrease the size. Even we can type our size where it written 500. For example, let me do it 100. Let's try to click on maintain resolution. And after selecting all, I have to click on start compressing. Here it gives me the details. Like before, the original peak was of 611K and the compressed peak is of 132K. The location where the complex picture is stored. I can share directly from this app. If I click on the share option, then it gives me several options through which I can share my photo. If I click on the photo, then here it will be show the size of the photo, and we can see after compressing the original photo, there is no change in the quality. Next option is resize photo. If I click on this, then it tells me to select the photo. So let me select the original one. After that, I have to click on the tick option at the right top corner. Here I can resize my photo in pixel or in percentage. In pixel, over here I can select the width and then the height. There is a custom size. If I click on custom, here it gives me some size. Next option is compress. If I click on it, it tells me that we can resize our photo with compression. Next, there is file options where it shows the storage part, the result format of the photo. Here we can also select our photo by percentage. Here we can increase or reduce our photo size. And after selecting all the options, we have to click on start resizing. And here it gives me the result. The original photo was of size 1080 by 2340, and the new photo is of size 540 by 1170, and here it gives me the storage location. We are filling any form. We need to upload our images and then mention the size of the image. So over here we can resize our photo, we can compress our photo. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel Poitran Academy. Thank you.